Hello study fan, welcome back to my YouTube channel The Study Feast, and today, as I promised in my previous video, we'll be giving a voiceover to this particular study block, and I hope you'll enjoy watching it too. This video deals with three of my Kosi study days, and yeah, I hope you'll enjoy it. And there is an important announcement to all of you guys about my upcoming video. My upcoming video will be related to answering all your study related questions. So please post your questions in the comment box below and I will be answering it. So let's get into the video. Actually, my morning started with some puris and kurmas. You guys know me that I'm a South Indian, and yes, there was rain today and it was complete rainy day. Along with rain, I started economics. It's been like a year I've touched economics. I feel it like that because I didn't touch economics for the past 1 month or so, since my teacher was busy in teaching all of us civics, and yeah, I was also reading civics. And today I just thought of reading this particular lesson, which is the first lesson of civics 10th grade, which is development. I was reading the entire chapter, along with which I was going through the notes. I usually never go through the notes of economics, so on that particular day I was also going through it, and yeah, you can see me going through the complete chapter. And then yeah, there was a movie that day. Actually, the movie is The Lion King. I really love the movie, so I just forgot about my studies and just went into the movie and watched the complete movie. And here's a clipping of me walking on the terrace and found a beautiful view and wanted to share with you guys. So yeah, and then I was practicing mathematics. Actually, I have an upcoming test for I hope it will be for 15 marks or so. And I was preparing for that particular test. It is polynomials, and for the first two exercises it is pretty easy, but when you go to reference books it's definitely tough, I hope so. And here I'm just practicing the examples and exercise sums, and many of you has asked me about reference books. Till now I'm confused about the brands and all, so yeah, I will definitely make a video also if I buy all these books. And yeah, I was over there, you can see me having a green gram. Actually, for the past 1 week or so I'm suffering from cough and cold, so my mom cared a lot for me, so she just made a green gram and protein rich foods and just fed me and pampered me for the past 1 week. And also she wants me to be very immunized, and she gave me immunity rich foods. And still, I'm not completely recovered, but still I'm trying my best to give you the guys the best, yeah. That's why sometimes, you know, my editing goes wrong. And the next day, which is Monday, I completed giving all my tests. My online classes are completed. And yeah, I could not film basically the test that I'm giving. Actually, I just wanted to convey one particular information, that the phone that I use for filming and the phone that I attend my online classes are the same ones. So I can't do two things at the time. That's why I'm not able to do two things. And yeah, I just borrowed this Copico from my brother. And here's the time lapse. And the next test will probably be the next two exercises, I hope, which will be probably division algorithm and the next exercise, that is optional exercise. So I was preparing sums that my teachers gave me in my classwork, and some were right, some were wrong, definitely, but I hope this can be solved by practicing a lot more questions. Yeah, and I was doing mathematics. And yes guys, as I told you earlier, please do shoot all your questions, all your study related questions, in the comment box of this particular video, and I will be checking out all those comments of yours and will be trying to answer everything in my next video. Okay, so shoot your questions. And yes, I was preparing the to-do list for the next day, and my mom prepared my favorite food. Yeah, so I'm not actually able to recollect the name of this, but yeah, I really loved this food. It was really tasty. And then Now I'm gonna do the poem Amanda. Basically, Amanda. Actually, I did. My teacher did not teach it. Okay, I just learned it by myself, Amanda. And then, yeah, my teacher will be teaching it in the upcoming classes. I hope so. And yeah, I was reading that. I'm not gonna insert a clip of that because it is actually about 10 o'clock or so. And yes, I was doing it because I love doing things in night rather than in morning. Yeah, I feel very awake to get up in morning, so I'm just doing it now. Talk. And yeah, I was going through the ebook, and as I told you before, the filming phone and the phone that I'm reading are same, so I just inserted a clipping of me reading and highlighting important words. Yes, I was doing all these things, and sometimes, you know, this particular highlighting goes wrong, and I always rub it, erase it, and then I was writing the important words and meaning of those words and highlighting important terminologies. And then my mom prepared one of my favorite South Indian foods. It is one of the traditional South Indian foods. And then I'm gonna read the Annie Frank. It's been so many days since I've touched Annie Frank, so I just thought of reading it. I'm not actually studying it. There is a lot of difference between reading and studying, I hope. And I'm not studying it, I'm just reading it, just going through the chapter. And yeah, my videos without food is incomplete. I was having bonda, okay? I was having bonda with some tomato chutneys. It was really amazing. I love it. And yeah, now it is lockdown and we're not able to go outside, so my mom prepared it in home. And yes, this is actually my class, and my teacher just told us to off the video and go to the particular ebook. And my uncle came to the home from a long way. I just went to visit him, so yeah, I'm gonna miss him a lot. And yeah, I just ticked out all those tasks that I completed in that particular day. Yes, I completed all the tasks of the day. And you can see me striking out all those tasks. And yeah, I'm completely exhausted now. I think it's currently about 11 p.m. and there's no more energy in me. I have to go sleep. That's the next task for me. Nothing more to do. So I completed filming 3 of my Kosi days. And I packed all those books of mine and put them into my bag. And then switched off the light. Bye-bye, guys. And before that, please, please, please shoot all your questions in the comment box below about studies. I will be answering it. Thank you.